Welcome back. My name is Lucy. I'm a pharmacist and a nurse. In this video, we will be going over a brief overview of high blood pressure, its causes, symptoms, and treatment options. What is blood pressure? Blood pressure is the force of your blood pushing on the sides of your artery walls. Each time your heart beats, it creates pressure that pushes blood through your arteries. Healthcare professionals will measure your blood pressure with a blood pressure cuff while you are sitting at rest. Your blood pressure reading uses two numbers. Systolic pressure. This occurs as blood pumps out of the heart and into the arteries, and diastolic pressure. This occurs as the heart rests between heartbeats. So an example reading might be 112/72, the first or top number being systolic and the second or bottom number being diastolic. What is normal blood pressure? As you can see on this table, normal blood pressure is defined as a systolic lower than 120 and a diastolic lower than 80. Blood pressure changes throughout the day. It is higher when you are active or under stress and lower during rest. What is high blood pressure or hypertension? This is when the force of your blood pushing against the walls of your blood vessels is constantly too high. High blood pressure is a silent killer. It typically does not have any symptoms until it's too late. When symptoms occur, they can include morning headache, nosebleed, irregular heart rhythm, vision changes, confusion, and anxiety. It can have an impact on overall health. It can lead to cardiovascular diseases like heart attack, stroke, and chronic kidney disease. On this table, you can see the categories of blood pressure. We'll start with the elevated. So for the elevated blood pressure, it ranges from 120 to 129 for the systolic and less than 80 for the diastolic. When you're on that stage of elevated blood pressure, it's likely that you will develop hypertension unless you take necessary steps. For stage one of hypertension, your blood pressure constantly ranges from 130 to 139 for the systolic and 80 to 89 for the diastolic. At this stage, your healthcare provider will likely ask you to modify your lifestyle and may consider adding blood pressure medications. For stage two of high blood pressure, your blood pressure is constantly greater than 140 for the systolic and greater than 90 for the diastolic. At this stage, you will likely be on medications and lifestyle changes. For the last stage, hypertensive crisis, your blood pressure suddenly exceeds 180 for the systolic and 120 for the diastolic. When this happens, recheck your blood pressure in 5 minutes. If it's still high, contact your healthcare provider. If your blood pressure is this high, so greater than 180 over 120, and you're having symptoms like chest pain, back pain, vision changes, difficulty speaking, call 911 immediately because you might be experiencing a stroke. What are the effects of high blood pressure? High blood pressure increases workload of the heart and blood vessels, which make them work harder and less efficient. This can lead to stroke, heart failure, heart attack, kidney failure, blindness, and sexual dysfunction. What are the risk factors of high blood pressure? These include age, so people greater than 60 years old are at higher risk of getting high blood pressure, hereditary, overweight, smoking, high cholesterol, stress, poor diet, so diet that includes high salt and potassium content, physical inactivity. What things can help control blood pressure? So things like improving your diet, so avoiding excessive salt in diet, watching your refined carbs, getting lots of fruits and vegetables, physical activity, so exercising at least 30 minutes 5 times a week, maintaining healthy weight, reducing stress, avoiding tobacco products, limiting alcohol consumption, and taking medications if needed. Thank you for watching. Like the video and subscribe to the channel if you like this type of content.